25th annual Indiana State High School basketball tournament. It'll be the Marion Giants against the Loogootee Lions. It's all presented by the Indiana State High School Athletic Association. On the Marion Ball Club, Bill Lester, who is a 6'5 senior, Rob Acord, a 6'5 senior, and Kevin Pearson, also a 6'5 senior, along with Dave Skolscott, a 6-foot junior, and Doug Harris, a 6'3 senior. Jess Allen Baugh and Greg Bambaugh, also on the Marion Club. Allen Baugh, a 6-foot sophomore, and Bambaugh, a 6'1 senior. Rob Otis is a 6'4 junior, Dave, a 5'8 senior. Tuffy Charles Jackson, a 6'5 junior, a 6'3 junior. Marion is coached by Bill Green and assisted by Dan Gung. The principal is Philip Daniel, athletic director Jack Colescott. And now the Loogootee Lions, 27-1 on the year, as is their opponent, the Marion Giants. For Loogootee, Ken Mattingly, a 5'11 junior, Mark Riggins, a 5'11 senior, and Mike Walls, a 6'3 senior. Also Bill Butcher, a 6'2 senior, and junior Kenny Nigg, who is 6 feet. Also on the team, Chris, a 6-foot junior. Paul Taylor, a 6-foot sophomore. Richard Bledsoe, a 5'11 sophomore. Bob Bell, a 5'10 junior. Mike Wagoner, a 5'9 sophomore. Dave Strange, a 6'1 sophomore, and Paul Hildebrand, a 6'4 junior. They're coached by Jack Butcher, assisted by Tim Nottie, principal Lester Page. Opening tip-off for this final game of the 65th tournament, just about to get underway. Officials Gene Marks and Joe Smelser. It'll be Marks throwing the ball up for Kevin Pearson and Mike Walls. Loogootee in black, Marion in white. No tip, they'll go again. And it's taken by Marion. Colescott, number 20, with the ball to Acord, number 40. From the corner, in and out, no good. It was fired up by Lester, and it's rebounded out of there by Nigg. Nigg with the ball for Loogootee. Butcher, number 35. Nigg at 23. 33 is Riggins on the far side. Loogootee playing the slow ball game that's been their trademark this year. They worked for the good shot this afternoon. They won 50-27 over Columbus North. And 3 seconds has been called against Loogootee, and it'll be Marion's ball. Colescott with the ball for Marion. Zone defense for Loogootee. Ball knocked out of bounds by Butcher. It'll be thrown in by Marion. Colescott to throw in. 1 minute gone by in the game to score, nothing to nothing. A 2-1-2 zone for the Loogootee Lions. Harris shooting for this side, short. Rebound on this side by Riggins for the Lions. Loogootee with the ball up court. Butcher with it. Zone defense, a 2-3 for Marion. A 1-2-2. The ball handled basically in the backcourt by Riggins, Nigg, and Butcher. Butcher will go under, come back out on the far side, and get it like that. It's kicked. It'll be thrown in by Loogootee. Minute 48 gone by. Score still nothing to nothing. Butcher for the basket. Lays it off to Mattingly, up and in. A whistle and a foul has been called, I believe, on Pearson. Let's check it. On Lester. One shot will be coming to Mattingly as Loogootee leads 2-0. A chance on a three-point play as Lester picks up the foul. It's good. 3-0. Loogootee in front. Exactly 2 minutes gone by in the game. Harris with the ball on this side. Puts it up and in. Doug Harris scores the first Marion points. Loogootee still on top by one. 3-2. Again, the slowdown game for Loogootee. Butcher from the side. No good. Rebounded by Mike Walls. Puts it up. No good. And is pulled out of there, and a whistle and a foul has been called on Mattingly for pushing underneath. That's the first foul of the game against Loogootee. It'll be thrown in by Marion. .528 to go in the first period. 3-2. Loogootee over Marion. Far corner to Acord. In and up. No good. Rebounded underneath by Marion. Taken away by Mike Walls of Loogootee. A little pressure being put on from the zone defense by Marion. Loogootee again playing that deliberate style. Butcher to Neg, over on this side to Riggins. It's basically a 2-3 zone for Marion. The middle for Riggins, tries to throw it off the Walls, and it's intercepted by Acord for the Giants. 4.5 minutes to go, first period. Harris puts it up. Partially blocked, rebounded on the far side by Pearson for Marion. Up back to Harris. Colescott, 18-footer, off the rim, no good. Rebounded by Colescott, off the rim, no good. Rebounded out of there by Nick. Loogootee still in front, 3-2. Exactly 4 minutes gone by in the first period. Loogootee playing that deliberate style again. Butcher drives, off to Mattingly, wide open, got it. 5 points for Mattingly, 5 points for Loogootee. They lead Marion 5-2. 3:35 left to go, first period. Acord fires it underneath to Pearson, steps on the line, Lagodi's ball. 3:29 left to go, first period. Butcher to Neg, and Neg will bring up court. Kenny Neg, the only junior on the starting lineup for Loogootee, gives it to Butcher, this side to Riggins. And again, they play that deliberate style. It's kind of a matchup zone that Marion plays to a certain extent. Butcher outside on the left, looked at the long shot, but didn't take it. Loogootee content to work for that good shot underneath. Marion defeated Lebanon in the afternoon game, 73-65, to earn its way to its second state final try. They, of course, won the championship in 1926. This is the first time Loogootee has ever been in the final game. They were in the finals back in 1970. Butcher, short, rebounded by Pearson, out of bounds, went off his hands. It'll be Lagodi's ball. Butcher throws in for the Lions, and it goes off of Pearson, out of bounds. It'll be thrown in again by Loogootee. Gene Marks hands Bill Butcher the ball. Fires out back to Mattingly. And Loogootee sets it up. Underneath to Mike Walls. Couldn't find the shot. Charging called on Mike Walls. First foul on Walls, second foul on Loogootee. Marion will throw in. 5-2, Loogootee leads, 2:14 left to go, and a timeout has been called by Marion. 5-2, Loogootee over Marion, 2:14 left to go in the first period. It'll be Marion's ball under the Loogootee basket. Dave Colescott brings up court. Two-one-two zone for Loogootee. Tries throwing it to Pearson. Does. Pearson puts it up and in. 5-4. Marion down by one. Minute 57 to go. First period. Loogootee Lions. That slow, deliberate style. Against what is kind of a matchup zone by Marion. Taking their time. Butcher fakes a long shot, drives into the lane, underneath the Walls, got it. Charging, called on Walls. That's two on Walls. I believe the basket will count. It does. Well, as Marion brings the ball up court, Mike Walls now has two fouls. He's the tallest player on Lagodi's team at 6'3". 7-4, Loogootee by three. A minute 05 left to go, first period. From the side, Colescott, good. And it is 7-6. Marion down by one. 55 seconds left, first period. Wiggins has it knocked away, and it's picked up by Acord, who gives to Colescott. Pearson with the ball. Far side to Harris. He, a whistle, and I believe a foul was called. Somebody was reaching in. The foul was on Mattingly, and that's his second foul. Acord will throw in for Marion. 7-6, Loogootee leads. We're in the first period. Pearson with the ball. Out back to Colescott. He puts it up. Off the rim, no good. Lester puts it up. Off the rim, no good. Rebounded out of there by Mattingly, and a foul is going to be called on Lester of Marion. That's his second. It's also only the second foul on Marion. 13 seconds left to go in the first period. Going to the side was Butcher. A whistle and a foul was called on Harris as Butcher tried to go in. That's the third foul on Marion. Loogootee's ball out of bounds. It'll be thrown in by Butcher with 8 seconds left to go in the first period. Nig to Walls to Riggins, off the rim, no good. Tipped out of bounds with 1 second left. It'll be Loogootee's ball. 1 second left, first period. Loogootee leads 7-6. Nig will throw in for the Lions. Mattingly, it is no good. And that's the end of the first quarter. Loogootee 7 and Marion 6. Second quarter about to get underway. Tipped up in the air and grabbed by Acord of Marion. Off to Colescott. Still a zone defense for Loogootee. Harris puts it up. It's short. Rebounded by Riggins for the Lions. Jack Butcher, or rather Bill Butcher, coming up court slowly. Jack is his dad and the coach. Long shot by Butcher. No good. Rebounded by Pearson. It's going to be 2-on-2 off to Pearson. Almost loses it. Turns. Puts it up. Too hard. Tipped up again. No good. Out of bounds. It'll be Marion's ball. Rob Acord to throw in for the Giants. Way out back to Colescott to Harris. Far side to Acord. Ball is up. Good. And Marion leads for the first time in the ballgame, 8-7. First basket for Acord. 45 seconds gone by in the second period. Marion much taller than Loogootee. And at this point, controlling the board on the Lions. Butcher from way out back. Off the rim, no good. Rebounded by Lesser. Colescott puts up the 15-footer. Good. Two baskets for Colescott. 10-7 Marion, 6:35 left in the half, and timeout Loogootee. Loogootee with the ball. Nigg bringing up court for the Lions. Mattingly, 10-footer, no good. And somebody grabbed an arm, and let's see who it was. And the foul was called on Riggins. That's his first. Come on, boy. Loogootee now has five fouls, so Harris will be shooting the 1-1. Free toss up and good. The first free throw to be put up there by Marion, and it's good. Third point for Doug Harris. 11-7. Marion leads. He'll try and make it 12. He does. 6:21 left to go in the first half. Marion now leads 12-7 over Loogootee. Loogootee having problems getting the shot inside. Long shot by Riggins. No good. Tipped up by Mattingly. No good. Rebounded out of there by Lester. Colescott all the way up. No good. Followed in by Pearson. The basket will count, and I believe we'll get a call against Pearson for charging. That's right. The basket counted by Pearson. It's 14-7 Marion. That was the fourth foul on Marion, the first on Pearson. Butcher from way out back. It is good. First basket for Bill Butcher. First points of this quarter for Loogootee. 14-9. 5-point lead for Marion. Harris puts it up. It's short. Rebounded out by Butcher. The Lions on the run this time, but Marion back quickly on defense. Five minutes left in the first half. Mattingly underneath puts it up. It is out of bounds. It'll be Loogootee's ball. Butcher will throw in for the Lions. Up back to Mattingly. Back to Butcher. Gets in, travels. Marion will be bringing the ball up court.
Come on, Davey boy.
Acord with it on this side. In the middle to Pearson. Spins, puts up the 15-footer. Off the rim, no good. And a whistle. And 3 seconds called against Marion. It'll be thrown in by Loogootee. Loogootee with that deliberate offense. They trail 14-9. Butcher way out back. In and out. Tipped up by Walls, no good. Brought off underneath by Riggins. He puts it up, and he is fouled by Acord. Mark Riggins at the line. He'll have two free throws coming for the Lions. First one up and off the front of the rim, no good. And that is the first free throw that Loogootee has missed all day. They did not miss one in their afternoon game against Columbus North. Second one's in there, good. 14-10, the Lions down by four. 4 minutes exactly gone by in the second period. Acord underneath the Lester. Turn around. Long. Rebounded out by Loogootee. Butcher with the ball. Stops. Travels. Colescott with the ball for Marion. Off to Acord. Open. Up and in. Two baskets for Acord. 16-10. Marion by six. 3:35 left in the first half. Butcher way out back. Good. Two baskets for Bill Butcher. 16-12. Loogootee down by four. Pearson up short. Rebounded by Wall, and a foul is called on Pearson. That's his second. Mike Wall's at the line with a one-on-one. First toss, good. That narrows the gap to three for the Lions. Walls will have a chance to make it just two. If he makes this one, Loogootee will have 14, Marion 16. Off the front of the rim, no good. Rebounded out by Pearson. Score remains 16-13, the Giants. 3 minutes left in the half. Acord way out on the side. No good. Tipped by Lester, no good. Rebounded by Butcher. Butcher again from way out back. Too long. Pearson rebounds it. The Giants on the run. The person to Colescott. Colescott up and in. Three baskets for Dave Colescott. 18-13. Marion in front. 2:18 left in the half. Mig drives, can't get in, gives back out to Butcher. Mig misses everything, and Lester pulls it off for the Giants. Pearson, turn around underneath. Off the rim, no good, and is pulled out of there by Riggins for the Lions. Butcher from the side, good. Three baskets for Bill Butcher. Marion has a three-point lead, 18-15. 1:23 left in the half as it goes to the far side to Acord. Acord open. Got it. Three buckets for Rob Acord. 20-15. Marion again by five. 1 minute left to go here in the first half. Butcher from the corner. Got it again. Four baskets for Bill Butcher. All in this quarter. And Loogootee again trails by three. It's 20-17. Pearson with it. To Harris. Drives. Lays. No good. Foul. And it's called on Riggins. That's his second. Doug Harris at the line. He'll have two. Foul in the act of shooting. First free toss is good. He's made three in a row now. ...21-17, Marion by four. Harris can stretch that margin back to five if he can hit again. And he does. 22-17, again, the Giants by five. 30 seconds remaining in the first half. Nice pass to Walls from Nigg, and Walls scores his second basket. 22-19, three-point lead for Marion. 12 seconds left in the second period. Eight, Acord puts it up with six. No good. Walls rebounds with 4 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. Long shot by Butcher is short of the mark. And the halftime score, Marion 22, Loogootee 19. Second half underway shortly. I'm sure we'll see the same starting lineups as we did in the first half. Neither team substituted. For Marion in the first half was Bill Lester, Rob Acord, Kevin Pearson, Dave Colescott, and Doug Harris. And for Loogootee, Ken Mattingly, Mark Riggins, Mike Walls, Bill Butcher, and Kenny Nigg. Butcher is high scorer for Loogootee at this point with 8 points. And Rob Acord has 6 for Marion. So does Doug Harris. So does Dave Colescott. Third period about to get underway. It will be Kevin Pearson for Marion jumping against Mike Walls for Loogootee. Pearson gets the tip to Acord. Ball thrown away. It'll be Lagodi's ball. Bill Butcher bringing up court slowly for the Lions. Nigg with the ball, working underneath, gives Mattingly, loses it, picked up by Pearson for the Giants. Half a minute gone by here in the third period. Harris from way out back, got it. 24-19, 5-point lead again for the Giants. A deliberate offense still for Loogootee. Butcher tried to get in but couldn't through the zone. Marion still keeping Loogootee out from underneath pretty well. Walls puts it up, knocked away and picked up by Marion's Harris. Harris fires, short, tipped up, no good. Somebody over the back, and it is Harris who picks up his second foul. The foul was on Harris of Marion. That's the first foul of this second half. 24-19, Marion still leads. 6:15 remaining, third period. Butcher to Riggins, still trying to get the ball inside and have not been able to very successfully. Butcher on the baseline. That time he got it underneath to Mattingly, who scored his third basket. 24-21, Loogootee down by three, 5:32 left in the third period. Ball almost thrown away, but Acord saves for Marion. Turn around by Lester, good. First basket for Bill Lester, 26-21. Marion again by five. Nigg from the far side, no good. And rebounded out by Bill Lester for the Giants. Loogootee still playing that 2-1-2 zone. Acord open, got it. Four baskets for Rob Acord, and now it's a 7-point lead for Marion. 28-21, 4:37 left, third period. Way out back, Bill Butcher. Off the rim, no good. Rebounded by Mattingly, back to Butcher. Butcher starts to the baseline but couldn't get through. Butcher firing, no good. Rebounded out by Pearson for the Giants. Colescott drives, lays, too hard. Tipped by Pearson, no good. Rebounded by Pearson, puts it up, no good. And a foul is going to be called on Riggins. That's his third. Kevin Pearson at the line with two shots, fouled in the act of shooting. This is the first attempts from the charity stripe tonight. First one drops in good after going off the front, the back of the rim. 29-21, 8-point lead for Marion, biggest lead they've had. They can stretch it to 9 if Pearson can hit here. In and out, no good. Mattingly rebounds for the Lions. .346 left to go, third period. Loogootee down by 8. Mattingly underneath, lays it up. He's fouled. Goaltending was called on that shot. The foul was on Rob Acord, his second. The basket counted. It's now 29-23. Loogootee down by 6. Still 6. As Mattingly misses, and it's brought off of there by Marion. Shot up and good. .31-23. 8-point lead for Marion again. 3:06 left to go, third period. Butcher going to the baseline, can't get in. Goody's staying with that slow deliberate style. Mattingly puts it up. He traveled with it, I believe. No, offensive foul called against Mattingly, and that's 3. Loogootee now picking up Marion out at the center line. They had not been coming out that far. Content to fall back in the zone. Acord from the side. In and up. No good. And a foul is going to be called on Lester for going over the back. That's 3. That was the third foul against Marion here in the second half. 31-23. Marion leading by 8. Butcher trying to get it into Mattingly. Couldn't. Goody's still working for that good shot, even though they're down 8. Butcher open. No good. Colescott, 20-footer. Got it. 4 baskets for Dave Colescott. 10-point lead for Marion. Biggest lead they've had. 55 seconds left here in the third period. Long shot by Butcher. No good. Rebounded out of there by Acord. Harris puts it up, short. Rebounded by Lester, puts it up and in. And now it is 35-23, a 12-point lead for the Marion Giants as they're beginning to break it open here in the third period. We have 25 seconds left. Long shot from the corner by Nigg is good. 35-25. Foul called on Butcher. That was only the third foul on Marion. Just 2 seconds left. Acord up. It is no good. And the third quarter ends with the score, Marion 35, Loogootee 25. Final period is underway. Ball stolen by Loogootee. Butcher all the way, lays and scores. Five baskets for Bill Butcher. That's the first points of the fourth period. A whistle and a foul has been called on Mattingly, and that is his fourth. 35-27, Marion over Loogootee. 7:27 left in this ball game for the 65th Indiana State High School basketball title. Harris is fouled by Mattingly, and that puts him out of it. That's five on Ken Mattingly, and that's a big loss for Loogootee. Doug Harris at the line with a 1-1. Dave Strange has replaced Mattingly in the Loogootee lineup. Strange, a 6'1 sophomore. Harris hits his fifth straight free throw of the game. He'll have a chance to get his sixth straight. Marion leads 36-27. He'll try and give the Giants 37 points. He does. 37-27. Marion by 10. 45 seconds gone by in the final period. Butcher way out back. No good. Tipped up by Strange, no good, and pulled out by Pearson. Colescott, 12-footer, way short. Pulled off underneath by Acord, no good. Pearson takes it up and in. 39-27, 12-point lead for the Giants. 6:50 left to go. Nigg, way out back, got it. 39-29, pressure now being put on by the Lions. Colescott down the lane, loses it. Whistle, foul called on Butcher. Butcher with a second foul. Colescott at the line with a 1-1. It's good. He'll get the second. Substitution coming into the ball game. Mike Wagoner, a 5'9 sophomore, replaces Butcher for Loogootee. Colescott's second shot, also good. 41-29. 12-point lead for Marion. 6:18 left to go in the game. Another long one by Nigg. No good. Strange rebounds. Goes underneath, tries to put it up, and a foul has been called. Dave Strange at the line with a pair of free throws. First one's way too hard. Here comes Bill Butcher back into the game. Butcher has come back into the game, and he has replaced Mike Wagoner. Strange now will have a second free toss. This one's good. 41-30, 11-point lead for Marion. Pressure being put on by Loogootee. Good. 43-30, 13-point lead for Marion. Biggest lead they've had in the game. 5:35 remaining. They took the lead at the beginning of the second quarter and just slowly built it. Riggins hits a left-hander. That's his first basket. 43-32. Loogootee trailing by 11. Harris open for the 10-footer. Short. Tipped by Acord, no good. Tipped again by Acord, no good. Strange grabs it for Loogootee. Long one by Nigg, way short. And Acord rebounds for the Giants. Loogootee now starting to chase the ball, but Marion pretty much keeping control. Marion seems to be content now to play it slow, look for the good shot, driving, Pearson lays it, scores, and a foul has been called. The basket counts, and the foul was called on Walls. 45-32, Marion by 13 with 4:20 left to go. Pearson at the line, he'll have one shot. He was fouled in the act of shooting. It's good. 46-32, Marion by 14, biggest lead they've had, 4:15. Butcher, long one-hander, off the rim, no good. The Giants rebound. They've controlled both boards. And I believe Colescott traveled, he did. Mike Wagoner is back into the game for Loogootee, replacing Nigg. Butcher, way out back, good. Six baskets for Bill Butcher, 46-34. Loogootee down by 12. Acord scores. 48-34 as Acord scores on the feed from Colescott. 3:38 left to go in the game. Wagoner from way out back, off the back of the rim, no good. Lester rebounds and travels. Three and a half minutes to go in the ball game. Marion up by 14, 48-34 as Butcher fires another long one off the front of the rim, no good, and Bill Lester grabs it for the Giants. Marion letting Loogootee have just one shot, and that's it. They've been clearing the boards at both ends. Loogootee now chasing the ball, but Marion working for the easy one underneath. Colescott, whistle, and a foul has been called on Walls, and that'll be four. Mike Walls now has four fouls as Dave Cole free throws, or rather one and one. It's off the rim, no good. Riggins rebounds it for Loogootee. Nigg with it, underneath the Strange, puts it up, no good, and a whistle and he was fouled. The foul is on Harris. At the line, Dave Strange, he has two shots. First one is up and in good after it bounces straight up in the air and then drops in. The foul was on Harris, that was his third. Strange second one is also good. 48-36, 12-point lead for the Giants. 2:50 left to go in the game. Turnaround by Pearson, up and in, good. And the foul is called on Walls, and that'll be five on the big boy. Pearson at the line, he'll have just one shot. He was fouled in the act of shooting. If he makes this one, he'll give Marion a 15-point lead, and that'll be the biggest lead they've had. It's in and out, no good. 50-36, 14-point lead for the Giants. 2.5 minutes to go. Butcher, long one from the side, good. Seven baskets for Bill Butcher. 50-38, again, Marion by 12. Bad pass, picked up by Nigg, and he is fouled by Lester as he goes by. Nigg at the line with a one and one. Free toss is good, he'll get another. That narrows the gap to 11 for the Lions with 2:14 left to go in the game. Also good. 50-40, 10-point lead for the Giants. Knocked out of bounds by Riggins. The ball will be thrown in, far side, by Bill Lester to Dave Colescott. Pressure being put on by Loogootee. Bad pass, and a whistle, and a foul has been called. on Pearson. That is his third. And Loogootee once again will be going to the line with 2 minutes left to go in the game. Paul Hildebrand at the line. Free toss in. Good. Hildebrand, a 6'4 junior, replaced Walls when he fouled out. 50-41. Loogootee has narrowed the gap to 9. Hildebrand has a chance to make it just 8. And he does. Ball knocked away again. Loogootee with it. 4-on-1. Nig lays, misses. Rebounded by Loogootee. Wiggins knocked away, out of bounds by Lester. 1:50 left to go. Lagodi's ball. Official Gene Marks about to hand the ball to Nig. Into Riggins. To Butcher. Long one by Nig. No good. Whistle. Foul is called on Riggins. That is his fourth. Pearson at the line with a 1-and-1. These are big ones for Marion. It's good. He'll get another. 51-42. Marion by 9. Pearson will try and give him a 10-point lead again. And he gets the job done with 1:40 left to go in the ball game. Butcher down court. Looks for the shot. Goes to the baseline. Puts it up. No good. Rebounded far side by Loogootee. Butcher into the lane. Loses it. Gets it back. Turns. Shoots. No good. Tipped up. No good. Whistle and a foul underneath. And the foul is on number 32. That'll be Harris. That's 4. 52-42. Marion by 10. 1:22 left to go. Dave Strange at the line with free throws. He's hit 3 out of 4 since coming into the game in the fourth period. He misses the first part of the 1-and-1. Rebounded by Marion. Whistle. Foul called on Riggins. And that is all for Riggins, I believe. Bill Lester at the line for the first time this evening. Free toss, back of the rim. No good. Rebounded out of there by Hildebrand. And he is fouled immediately by Pearson. Paul Hildebrand at the line with a 1-on-1. First toss is good. He's hit 3 in a row since coming in here in the fourth period. 1:17 to go in the game. Loogootee down by 9, 52-43. Hildebrand cuts it to 8. Pressure being put on by the Lions. Ball knocked away, and double dribble is called on Marion. 1:12 left to go, 52-44, 8-point lead for the Giants, but Lagodi's got the ball. Butcher, long one, in and out, tipped by Hildebrand, it's no good. Rebounded on the far side by Wagoner. Wagoner works the baseline. Lays it off to Nig. Nig's got it. 3 baskets. Closest Loogootee has been this half. 52-46. 46 seconds left. Pearson with the ball. Whistle and a foul has been called, I believe. And the foul was on Wagoner. That's his first. Kevin Pearson at the line with a 1-and-1, 41 seconds left to go. Marion by 6. Now by 7 as the ball whirls a rim and drops in. 53-46. Kevin Pearson, 6'5 senior, taking his time. It's good this time, right in the middle. 54-46, 8-point lead again for Marion. 40 seconds left. Nig. It is no good. And a rebound underneath called against Hildebrand on the foul. Both teams beginning to substitute now. Neil Flynn and Bamboa both come into the ball game for Marion. Lester's free toss is good. He'll get another. 55-46. Marion leads with 28 seconds to go. Second free toss also good. And coming into the ball game is Tuffy Jackson, a 6'5 junior. 28 seconds left to go. 10-point lead for Marion. Butcher with the ball, going to the baseline. Couldn't get the shot up. Into the ball game, Bob Bell for Loogootee. His shot, no good. Way off the mark. Flynn rebounds. Down court to Bamba. Misses it. Rebounded underneath by Neil. He's got it. 58-46. 9 seconds. 8 seconds. 6. And timeout has been called by Loogootee as coach Jack Butcher wants to get some of his subs into the ballgame and get everybody a chance to play. Marion has about got this ballgame won. In fact, they do. It's 58-46. And Bill Green, the coach of the Giants, is about to become only the 12th coach in Indiana high school history to have won 2 state championships and only the 5th in Indiana high school history to have won state championships at 2 different schools. Bill Green coached Indianapolis, Washington to a state title in 1969 and along the way in the state finals beat these same Marion Giants. Bledsoe, Taylor, and Birch have come into the ball game for Loogootee for this last 6 seconds. And putting the ball up is Taylor, no good. Rebounded out of there. There's a whistle. 1 second to go. A foul has been called. 1 second to go, and a foul has been called. Joe Neal at the line with a 1-1 with 1 second to go. Free toss up. Off the front of the rim, no good. The ball is up there by Jackson. It is no good, and the ball game is over. The Marion Giants have won their 2nd championship in IHSAA history, 58-46 over Loogootee.
The 1975 runner-up rings are now being presented to Loogootee High School by Bob Day and Don Sockel of the Board of Control. The Loogootee Lions in the final game for the first time in their history. Max Mitchell, a member of the IHSA Board of Control, is here presenting the runner-up trophy for the 1975 state championship to the co-captains of Loogootee Lions. Now the championship rings are being presented to the Marion Giants as winners of the 1975 IHSA basketball championship, presented by Mr. Ken Miller and Max Mitchell of the Indiana Board of Control. The championship trophy for the 1975 Indiana State High School basketball championship won by the Marion Giants, being presented by Mr. Don Sockel of the IHSA Board of Control, Mr. Ray Amrine, member of the IHSA Board of Control, is presenting the 1975 Trester Award for Mental Attitude to Steve Walker, outstanding senior at Lebanon High School. Mr. and Mrs. Robert Walker are with Steve as he accepts the 1975 Trester Award. It's truly a happy moment for the entire family. The second time that Lebanon has had a winner of the Mental Attitude Award. And there's Brother Brian stepping in with the rest of the family.
You've been watching the 65th Annual State High School Basketball Tournament, produced by McGraw-Hill Broadcasting for the Indiana High School Athletic Association, Phil Eskew, Commissioner, your technical staff, Bill Landrum, and Bob Crum, your announcer, Jim Wilson.